I'll do that.
What?
You could just put it in my pocket.
Okay.
Put it in my pocket. So it rained. Oh God, maybe I should have brought sunglasses.
Do you want to go get them?
Nah, it's fine. Okay. It rained a lot here yesterday. It was quite awful. It was very bad. Very, very bad.
In college, I wanted to make friends who played League of Legends. I was very shy back then, so I couldn't approach people very easily. And while I was walking down the hallway, I overhear these two guys talking about Nidalee, if you don't know, who is a champion in League of Legends. I got very excited, and I'm like, you know, today's the day I'm actually gonna, you know, go up to them and introduce myself. So I went up to them, I'm like, hi, you guys play League of Legends? And they just look at me with the most confused, like, expression on their face. And they're like, what? I'm like, you know, League of Legends. Nidalee? I play League of Legends. What's your summoner's name? And they're like, we were talking about our trip to Italy.
Oh, man. Oh, shit.
I'm so sorry. I just fucking booked it. And that was, like, the last time I think I tried to approach people about this. Oh. Like, not worth.
Have to go for the edge guard right here.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, one more, though, should do the job. Or is Leo going to go undefeated in top 8? Oh. What is he doing?
He's trying his hardest to catch the roll here.
Oh,
potentially an up B out of shield might be able to do the trick here.
Oh, boy. That's going to cost him. He comes back. And wait,
that's not it. That might be it. That might be it. He might not be able to make it back. Oh, he does.
Oh, no.
He rises everything. Leo chokes the punish. Our Sid comes through at the best time.
What is he doing? He's winning so surreptitiously, Zero.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, that is not it.
Mars survives somehow. I don't know how.
Oh, what am I watching? Can you imagine him taking the match?
Oh my god!
I am beside myself!
The crowd completely explodes around the venue! Almost everybody up in their feet! Jumping and celebrating!
Stop. I love this game.
Ruski?
Yes.
Okay. English to Russian. Don't take the bot.
Не бери бота.
Не бери бота. Не бери бота.
Okay.
Oh shit, wig.
Now what you do is this. You go this, right, left, right, picked it, jump, grab it, right, left, right in, right in, use the invuln, get through, realize we're fucked here, just kidding, done, fucking.
Look at his table manners better than half of chat. Oh bro, this thing doesn't stand a chance.
Yeah, get it, Grizz. Get it. Yeah, get it.
Eat it, you fucking... All right, well... Oh. It's fresh, bruh. Don't give him raw. Hey, Google, can I give my dog raw salmon?
He already gave it.
Spit it out. Give it back. Spit it out. Give it back to me. Throw it up. Give it back to me right now. Give it back. Just vomit it right now. Just give it back to me. Motherfucker. All right. Well, that's the only piece you get. Hopefully, you're going to be big chilling then.
He's going to have the shits.
He didn't give it back to me. Who believes
that? He's going to shit all over his apartment, dude, for sure.
I should have asked first. Why do I
ask? I need to go upstairs, but my mom's just being a bitch. Okay, hold on. I need to get my charger. Is this conversation fake too? Is your self-image fake. You fake your... I don't know. I was trying to think of something that was fake. I'm trying to get quicker with my roast, but it's hard because I don't have a lot of brain power. What's something else that could be fake? Is your leg fake prosthetic? Because you seem like somebody who wouldn't have a leg. Because you seem like, I don't know, maybe you're a veteran. Maybe you served and you... Thank you for your service, by the way. Okay, hold on, I'll be right back.
The community since day one.
To me, when I watched of Soda Poppin', he came off as like a super pompous, self-important douchebag.
Ouch.
This take is in line with an ongoing theme within his channel. Soda has become
But it's almost as if these sub-only streams were not meant for the people that play video games. It's almost like they were meant for a subculture on Twitch that don't want to play video games, that don't care about the gameplay. I wonder what subculture that could be. Could it be the Hell's Kitchen community? Could it possibly be the ones that play the Piano Man? I will not know, and we shall find out.
Go and play yourself a nice game of TFT here?
Are you one of my viewers?
Damn right I am. I'm an egger. I'm an egger.
Now, American kid, based upon this level, which is, of course, pick a pipe slash door, that implies that perhaps he did not have the most enjoyable childhood growing up because he is clearly a joyless cunt. Which means that he's probably the middle child, which means that he made the correct door subconsciously the middle one. Witness me in my true form. I'm the deducer.
That easy.
I thought you had to separate like blacks and from like.
Watch Asma stream. I love you, chat. Is today the day? Okay.
One more try. Okay, Darren Afrosnowski.
Lower. Who the hell is either one of these people?
Markle? That's the Queen of England.
Alright. J3B. Okay, I'm gonna stop picking sub ones and pick a pleb one.
I guess Miracle's coming. Yeah,
she's getting that MVP award.
Miracle's getting his MVP award.
Good sport.
I've been great sport. I must say, they seemed like, even though once they realized they were losing, they seemed like they were still having a lot of fun.
Is this Femi 2.0?
Yeah. Take the trophy away.
Trophy, actually, VG. You just get the check.
Look at that.
Well, that's petite.
But he does not get a car.
Okay. I thought we learned our lesson. Come on, community.
It's hard because you don't know who's going to win till the last game. Most of these votes happen.
This could be Arteezy for all we know, you know, with the claps and everything.
Yeah.
That is true. It could be solo, you know?
It was amazing. Thank you very much.
Something in Russian. Давай.
Perfect.
That's the crowd is easily pleased there. Давай, indeed. For Liquid.